There you go. So, here we are. Back with Alma's Awakening, and the controller's working. Yep. Everything's fine. You know what? I forgot a lot of things that I have to set up. Let me just open them. I also have to... Oh, the rest is okay. So now, let's use this startup of the chat. Let me just check here, where should I go? Possibly... Wait. I can't... Yeah, cannot reach this. Okay, chat is working, is it? Me out here. Is it working? Okay, timer is working. Okay, we are on the line. You piece of shit. Now I remember where I was. I have the key. Yep, I have the key, so I can just skip. This room to the right. You know what? If you're watching this live, you're seeing more than what people will see next Saturday, because I'm probably gonna skip this. I'm gonna edit this, remove all those mistakes. Does not matter. I've already recorded tomorrow's video, so it's a bit of a surprise. I'm going back to something that I haven't done in a while. Gonna be neat. Yep. That's the... Oh, fuck off. There's no invincibility frames on this. Well, at least not on the moment that you touch spikes. Anyway, this is just a warm-up. Okay, let's consider this a warm-up. Whatever. Even they use the key. It's kept between my death. Gotta leave this place. Listen to this music. It's so sad. There. I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, fuck. Slowly moving across. Whatever. So now, finally. If you're watching this on a Saturday, I'm starting the video now because I've made this stupidest mistakes ever before getting here. Welcome back to all us. The lands of Awa. And it's raining in my house. Not inside my house. In this region. Can I do this? Nope. Well, I got the key. I just have to time this. Holy shit, yes, finally. Back from where I stopped. And I got the blue gemstone. I got a blue ball. It's raining. It's raining a lot. Gemstone bubbles. Okay. So yeah, here's my double jump. I don't even wanna know what they're gonna cook with this mechanic because they will probably ask me of making those magics and exchanging them really fast. So here. Maybe I should go up. Save point. Fuck yeah, game saved. Progress. Progress was made. Stone cellar. It's a new area. Wait. Oh, the boss is in the. Well, the boss is to the right. I have to defeat the boss first. Also, I should probably check the area around here so that I can. Oh, that I can find the pearls. Oh, fuck you. There you go. I can. Yep, probably after the save. Right after the save room. No secrets here. So what's going on here? What's going on? It's a different area. Should I move on? I could also go back. I bet that there are more orbs that I can get. Oh, fuck you. That's pretty bad. Okay, if I push this, did I fuck up already? I guess I did. No, I did not. There's probably more than one way to solve this. Let's probably just nix it. Oh, great. He usually arcs his attacks a bit upward. You know what? I'm gonna venture to the beginning of the game, and I will look for more orbs. Oh, fuck you. here. From here. There's this guy too. I can definitely find it now. Oh, there's one. Was this the room with the secrets? No, it's down here. Okay. This will probably help me a lot. Now, I guess I'll just go back. I'm sorry for the noise. There's probably a lot of static noise that you're hearing right now. It's because of the rain. It's constant. Back to Gloom Lake, where I can get another one. Haven't been to the other side yet, so I'm not mistaken, the other side is also just platforms, so my new powers will probably take me further. I can just fuck around and find more of those blue balls. If they do count like experience points, it's gonna be worth it. Blue ball. Seventeen. There you go. So, tomorrow's video, Thursday, if you're watching this on a Saturday, another ball. 18. Taimaninha Sagi. It's gonna be cool. Ah. I don't know if I can get that ball. Yeah, I cannot. No, that sucks. Underground chamber. It's a different stage. Okay, this is not. Probably need some other item. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to get a. Oh, I've got 18. I just thought I would have to get the other items again. I don't. It saves. It's like I can rewind time. So the underground path is not good. Ow. So the underground path is no good. I also need to find the copper. Wait. Where do I go then? It's a copper coin that I gotta find. No, okay. So here I gotta warp. I don't think I'm gonna use it. Really? Ah, fuck off. Let's avoid taking damage for no reason. No, a house. A ball. Well. Sorry, bro. I got it. I need it. I mean, gotta save the world, you know? There is nothing here. Excuse me. Get fucked. Lost Cemetery. I can get past through this. Yeah. So I bet that there's gonna be a power like a magic carpet style of movement. How do I get past this guy? I don't. No items? Okay. Grandma just chilling, waiting for me to save the world. Big chilling. Ow. I just said that I should not take damage for nothing. There's a save down here. Well. I almost took damage for no reason again. Again. I was just lucky that I was distracted. Oh. I can't reach. Fuck! Okay. At least this music's more exciting. It isn't something that you get you pumped. Like, I'm gonna save the fucking world. But at least it's not that funeral music from the castle. Made it. Ooh. That's why this platform is here. Just to take me back. I see. Hmm. There's some path down here. Can't really get there. So from where I can see, yeah, I'm going through it. Just untangle a few wires here, so saving. I knew it. Okay, nice. Whoa. Oh, this sucks. Okay, I'm already dead. Oh, fuck. Nice. When I saw the door of the stars, I just hurried to it. There's probably... yeah. I don't think there's gonna be secrets in every single room around here, so... I have to come down. That would not help me get that item. And I bet that there's the item that I need. almost died for no reason. It's better. Ah, there's one that I probably can get it. This. I didn't need to do this. I had to make sure. I haven't been here. Nothing. Some sort of boots? I have been here before, just wasn't in the map. Oh. Really? Orb level has increased. Yep, experience points. This place, Void Tower. Really? Okay. I guess I shouldn't be here. Yeah, I know, I know. Oh, I fucked up. Yep, fucked up. Yeah, I can reach it without using a block, so... Wasn't that hard, so... Says the man that failed the first time. I wonder what these people see when I just surge back. Do I grow out of the fire? As expected. I got the circle. Blue circle, blue teardrop. This looks like a pyramid shape. We'll be right back. This is gonna suck. Made it. And died. Oh fuck. Well, at least this is gonna be solved when I get there. I hope. Hey, at least it's not raining anymore. Forgot that platform falls. Yep, since it's solved. I see. Have to go around it. What the fuck? I wanna be the guy. Really? This is gonna suck. What do I do now? I really hope this game doesn't turn into Kaizoawa. Really? I bet that there are speedrunners that have been doing this like single cycle with no issues, day one. What do I do here? I see. But we can say for sure that there is something to do with those statues. There's some secret about them. It's safe to say that... The fuck? Am I playing Lex Kidd now? Holy shit, what the fuck is this? That statue was different. Did I even try this? I don't think it's possible. I guess it is. What the fuck? Really? What the hell? What do I do now? Was I supposed to be able to do that? Fuck off. There's no way to get through that without taking damage. There's no save point here. Oh, fuck off. So that guy gonna shoot? Yeah. Oh shit! So what do I do? Do I have to protect with my own block? I can't. Wah! Wah! What the hell? I got the key. Oh. Holy shit. I'll have no issues in dropping this game from my list if this is about to turn into Kaizo Mario. Or I wanna be the guy. Just an exit. Here was... yeah, nothing. Nothing as far as I know, anyway. There's gotta be some way to fall. I guess that I think that was the room with the spikes below. So those spikes are probably fake. Or I might have to get an item that can break spikes. Cannot get that one. Oh, that's the beginning of the game. I could not get up here. Okay, there's definitely some sort of flying item that I'm gonna get. I'll probably get it later on. It feels like all the items will be accumulated by the end of the game. Like, I'm gonna get one single superpower that will allow me to get everything at once. Which kinda sucks. I have to go down. So above here, there's a village. The village, there's an item in the village. It's raining again! Magic book that is very powerful, okay. There you go. Okay. I'm pressing jump right as... Really? I see. What the fuck? If I press jump right after the bubble bursts, I can't get it. Oh, anyway, I got one more. Let's not take unnecessary risks. So now, I'm just go straight to the left, down and left actually. Was this necessary anyway? Oh, really? Oh, got one health back. Okay, I'm fine. That's the copper coin. Copper coin looks really shiny. Progress. Fuck yeah. I wonder. Ah. Ooh. Oh, made it. Holy shit. So now I should. Can I reach the warp, please? Yes, I can. Okay. Hmm. This sucks. No damage.
Ah. Fuck you. Coin, got the map, got your magic, got one key. Huh. It's dangerous to have a key like that, because this key is probably necessary for that castle that I could not solve. So if I might even end up using it somewhere else. Maybe if I defeat the second boss, something is gonna happen with those statues. I have no idea. Oh yeah, right. I thought he was about to steal it. Wow, what a difference. I was playing Warhammer, and when you save the magic item from the guy steals everything from you. I still gotta find water. Okay. So why did I break this topmost block here? Ow. I don't remember. I'm sorry, gotta give me some hearts. I move forward, I'm just gonna die from a projectile of that skeleton. He's just gonna shoot me in an arc and get me mid-jump. Let's not get cocky here. We're doing it live! Told you! There's no water. I have heard about you and what you have done. You're growing stronger and stronger. Why are you trying to kill us? You're the bad guy. But be punished! What? He took the boss. Ugh. The fuck? Did he take my balls? They're blue already. It's not counting down. One hit to go. Done. Give me that shit. Now we can move on. Now I can celebrate. Now I can relax. Unreachable. So now how I didn't know I wanna do. Let's go back to that save point. Yep. So below here. Oh, I can't get there. Oh shit. It was for nothing. Where else can I go? I guess I can only go down here. Shit! Okay. Gotcha, bitch. Well, at least this music's a little more agitated. Animated? Agitated? I have no idea. Ooh, laser! Can't reach it. I don't want to save here. Bitch, fuck off. God damn it. What the fuck? It kills me. I don't remember. Path to the left there. I'm gonna fall again. Thank you. Really? Well, guess I just gotta teleport back. So now I'm gonna try my hand on that underground tunnel near the warp. Oh, this is the first star that I can touch. It has this symbol here. So I guess I need another power or a key. Specific key. Nice. Things are evolving real fast right now. To a standstill. I have no idea. This part. Can I even make it? There's a little stone here that's highlighted. I don't know why. Oh shit! So I unlocked the shortcut through the beginning of the game, so let's go back and go down. Very suspicious. What the fuck? I'm gonna save the game, cause this is too much. I have no idea where I have to go now. That's it. Whatever. I'm gonna change the game. I don't even know what I'm gonna play next.